with where the track was going. Oh, there we go.
This is from like your whole conversation.
なんで私が一番超鬱ですっごい辛いのに、何も助けてくれない。って思ったけど、まあそれをこうひっくり返したら、私がそれだったから、自分の中からのこう強さを。
So that's a really good line because, yeah, so we spoke for an hour and we've always been very honest with each other, but there was a time when I had really, really severe depression and I was living in her house and she basically didn't help. And I told her she didn't. She knows she didn't. And I think since she moved back to Japan, she realizes now that she could have helped a bit more. But she had her own thing going on as well. And so that's the moment where I tell her that I felt like she could have done more, but through music and through doing this process, I've like found, and therapy as well, like I found a lot of strength in myself to sort of fix it. Like, I can't fix my mum. You can't change other people, guys, but you can change yourself and how you perceive things. And so now I'm able to perceive that sort of moment of our lives like a bit differently. But yeah, so it was just a snippet of that hour-long conversation that I included in the end, and it's sort of, yeah, you can hear it now.
なんかちょっとこれからはもう言いたいこと言って好きなことやって好きな人とだけ会って楽しく過ごそうと思った。
That's layered underneath the outro piano in the final version. It was always meant to be sort of quite subliminal, wasn't it? Like you have to really lean into it to sort of get it, but it's just like this echo of something deeply personal.
I felt like those were really